Namaskar. Today we are going to learn Barnyard Millet Pizza. To make this pizza, the ingredients required are Barnyard Millet, refined flour, baking soda, salt, water, and oil. To do the topping, we have onions, tomatoes, green capsicum, corn kernel, tomato sauce, mozzarella cheese grated, chili flakes, and some mixed Italian herbs. Now soak the Barnyard Millet with water. And keep it for 7 to 8 hours. Now the Barnyard Millet is soaked. Now we are going to grind it to a very smooth paste. Now the batter has been ground to a very smooth paste. Now we'll pour it on a bowl. And then we have half cup of refined flour. It's actually equal amount of refined flour and Barnyard Millet. Half teaspoon of baking soda. Just a small amount of salt, and then mix it well. Add little water. Make sure there's no lump in. Mix it very well. The consistency should be pouring one. Once the batter is smooth, mixed with the flour, baking soda and salt very well, leave this batter for some time to get ferment, and then we will work on a griddle and we'll make a base for the pizza. Now take the nonstick pan, add few drops of oil which will make your base crusty. Just wait for oil to get hot, and now add a spoonful of batter to it. And then just spread it little bit. Now you can see the crust is getting porous. That's a good sign of making this pizza base. Pour a little bit oil on top. Now the crust is ready. We'll shift it to the baking tray. Now the pizza sauce. Apply over. We got some onions. Some tomatoes, green capsicum, add some corn kernel on top. Here's some grated cheese, which is mozzarella. Sprinkle, don't put over, just sprinkle small amount of mozzarella cheese. Just to cover the vegetables. Some chili flakes to make it a little spicy. And to get the aroma of different herbs, I'm using here a mixed Italian herbs. Now we'll put in the oven for about 180 degree centigrade for 7 to 8 minutes. So now this pizza is going to cook in the oven. Let's see, pizza is ready. Yes, it is done.